As we know, there's an explosion that happened back home a couple of days ago, and there's due to the incompetence of the government and all the people in charge, not just the government, it's all the authorities in charge. There was a lot of inaction. You can't have that much material that might explode any moment for years in a hangar in the port right next to the city. People are responsible for it, and people have to be held accountable for it. Most people here have been asking since October 17 and the beginning of the Lebanese revolution for all those in power to leave. All of them means all of them, and we want them all to leave because we want to build the country we deserve and the country we dream of, and the country some of us want to live in. After what happened a couple days ago, there's no more giving in. Everyone said it back in Lebanon, and we repeat it here. All of them must go. They've been in power for the past 45 years, whether as being lead warlords during the civil war or later on playing their political game, and they've all were incompetent, they never accomplished anything.
We have a lot of pain, we have a lot of sorrow, but we have even much more anger. We have a lot of rage. We're angry at what the government in Lebanon has done to its people. We cannot say we're surprised. This is a government that has completely destroyed our country from the end of the civil war in 1991 until today. It is time that the government changes. And I think the Lebanese people deserve to live in dignity. They've gone through so much for way too long, and we have the responsibility to support them and to amplify their voices. So today we are asking the Canadian government to stop any kind of support to the Lebanese government that has now become illegitimate. A government that does not respect its constitution, does not respect the human rights of its own people, a government whose incompetence and criminal negligence causes the death of so many, and an explosion of that scale loses legitimacy, for sure.
I came out of mourning, out of anger, out of civic duty for a country and for humanity. I think it's a crime against humanity. I think it's a place that should be reserved. It's a place, regardless of everything, it's still a legitimate democracy, and the potential for a democracy in that region in this time is very slim, and Lebanon already has these places. I think the international community should preserve this little light, this little candle, if it's not for now, for the future.